Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? H plus ear, hear. Meow plus T, me out. Hear me out. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Oh, good audience in our studio today. Welcome to Classic Concentration. Those of you who've been watching our programs this week know that our regular lady, Marjorie Goodson, is away on her honeymoon for another week and a half, as a matter of fact. And we have been featuring different people from our Classic Concentration staff. We're going to continue with that today. We have a nice Irish champion to welcome back to the program. Let's go say hello to him, shall we? His name is Sean Kelso. Won a few $1,000 in prizes, and we're happy to have you back with us. Wearing the green today.
You betcha. Gotta be Irish.
Ah, you bet. And Robin Harris is also wearing the green. Are you Irish?
No, I'm not. I'm Polish.
Polish?
Yes.
So you're married?
Yes, I'm married.
Have any children?
I have a 2.5-year-old boy, Zachary, and another one on the way.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Soon?
February.
February. Oh, you got plenty of time.
Yes.
You want to win some prizes?
Of course I do.
Want to have some fun?
A lot.
Okay, I mentioned a moment ago that we are featuring various members of our Classic Concentration staff. Here is Sherry Marshall to show the two of you a great shopping spree.
This shopaholic's dream, a shopping spree in renowned Fred Heyman's Giorgio Beverly Hills, where you could choose from a full array of dressy and casual attire and or accessories furnished by Fred Heyman's Giorgio Beverly Hills. Alex.
I get the feeling, looking at Sherry, that she would enjoy shopping at Giorgio's for all of those prizes. All right. Oh, sunglasses, yeah. I think a lot of the ladies on our program have been severely influenced by Marjorie. We'll have to deal with that at some other time. But right now, I want to show you guys where you'll find that prize on the board. Number 8, Beverly Hills Shopping Spree. Close that door. And now, Robin, start opening doors. You're the challenger.
Okay.
You go first.
Okay. Let's see what's behind number 10.
Puerto Vallarta Fiesta.
I would love to go there. Okay, let's see if we can match that under number 12.
Toaster, oven, broiler. Oh, come on, audience. What's the deal here? You go, oh, for Puerto Vallarta, and nothing for the toaster, oven, broiler. Good. Sean?
Let's get a wild card under number 20.
Wild card under number 20. All right, this audience is with you, Sean. Now, what are you going to pair that up with?
Number 10.
Now, you see, you two did the same thing. You passed on the toaster, oven, broiler.
Oh, gee.
Boy, you'll have a rough time living that one down. Let's show you where the other Puerto Vallarta Fiesta is. It's at number 1. Now, that prize slides into position behind you, and you get a look, the first look, at our puzzle.
No.
Still too early?
Still too early.
All right, we're going to take our first commercial break, so you think about what you have just seen, and when we come back, you'll get to select again. But first, this for you. All right, Sean. You made a match a moment ago, and you get to select again, so do it.
Oh, let's find another wild card under number 17.
Do we have one there for you? No, we've got diamond earrings.
Diamond earrings. I know someone that would like those.
So do I.
I'd better find a pair.
I hope it's not the same person.
So do I. Let's find a match with those diamond earrings under number 24.
Toaster, oven, broiler. See, you passed on it a while ago, and now Robin has a chance to win it.
I would love a toaster, oven, broiler, because mine broke. So
okay,
I'd like number 12.
Yes.
And number 24.
12 and 24 adds up to a toaster, oven, broiler. Robin, take a look at the puzzle now.
Don't know.
Go again.
Okay. Let's see what's behind number 11. Green.
Red. That's a red take. Red take.
I'm colorblind.
Oh, are you really?
No, I'm joking. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see if we can find a take under number 3.
Wild card. All right. Gonna get yourself a take. The other one. At number 19. Here you go, Robin. He's got a Puerto Vallarta vacation. Now, what do you want to do?
I think I'll wait and see if I can solve it, and then I'll Do it. So, well, if he solves it and I take it, then he doesn't get it, so.
Oh, gee whiz. Well,
that's a very generous attitude on your part. It may backfire on you, however. I feel like I have to warn you about that, because if, you know, you could lose control of the board, he gets control of the board, and he might wind up winning it. But it might work out for you. Hey, let's find out. Let's open these three doors. Now, if you can solve the puzzle, it would be a good idea not to do it, maybe.
No, I can't solve it.
All right, select again.
Okay, let's see what's behind the corner in 21.
Crystal tableware.
Let's see if we can find a wild card or a match for that tableware under 25.
Oak dining room set. No match for your challenger. Sean, how are you going to make a match?
Well, I got to open some more of that board so I can get that puzzle. Let's see what's under number 9.
An attaché case.
Ooh. No college student should be with that one. Let's find a match for that under number 23.
Beverly Hills shopping spree. No match for you. Robin?
I believe that was under number 8.
Number 8. Beverly
and
Hills shopping
match
spree.
For the shopping spree under number 23.
Now that's a good prize. That's going up there with a choice toaster oven broiler. And I'll ask you again. You want to use the tape?
Not yet.
All right. Let's open these two doors for Robin Harris. What do you say? You say you're going to select two more numbers, I bet. Go ahead.
Yes, okay, let's see what's behind the corner number 5.
Dishwasher.
My mother could use that desperately. Let's see if there's
does
a match.
Does your mother do your dishes? Is that
no,
what you're implying?
No.
She does her own dishes.
Yes.
This would help her.
Yes.
Good thinking.
Let's see if there's a match behind 17.
Diamond earrings. When I saw that D, I thought for a moment that it would be the dishwasher. Didn't work out. Sean.
Ooh, let's find out what's under number 15.
Ooh, I agree with you. Yes. That's
attaché
case. Attaché,
yeah. Went there twice before. Let's find a match for that at 25.
Nope, that's the oak dining set, so we go right back to Robin.
Okay, what's behind number 7?
I'll show you. It's the dishwasher.
Oh, my. And was that behind number 5?
Yep.
All right.
Happy mom, if you win the game. Dishwasher's up there, down in front of you. Very, very noticeable is the red tape.
I know. I think I might have to take it now.
Now?
Yeah.
Now is a good time to take it. Puerto Vallarta, leave Sean and join Robin on her side of the board. That may indicate that she feels that she's close to solving this puzzle. Let's find out as we open these two doors. Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 6.
Crystal tableware. Where did we see that?
Oh, boy. I'm not sure. How about number 9?
No, that's the attaché case. All right, a double break here for Sean, if he has been concentrating.
Let's go back to my number 15 again.
We'll find your attaché case
there. And a match for that at number 9.
That's the match. And that's a prize on your side and your opportunity right now to solve the puzzle.
I'm at a loss.
Again.
Let's turn over number 14.
Oak dining room set.
And a match for that under number 25.
Oak dining room set. Another match, another prize, another chance to solve it. Look at it.
Can't do it.
Select again.
Let's turn over number 2.
Wild card. Anything you want, Sean. Anything at all.
Let's turn over number 17.
Diamond earrings. Natural match for that. Would have occurred if you had selected 13. That prize is up there. 3 doors opening for you, Sean. Will you solve the puzzle and take the lead in the match? Let's see. Go again.
Let's see what's under number 22.
Green take.
Ooh. Let's get a match for that green take under number 4.
Green take. Here's the green take. You want to do what Robin did a little while ago and wait, or do you want to use it now?
I want to
see
use it now.
See anything you like?
Puerto Vallarta looks really good. I think I want to go there.
Yes, I thought you might want it back. All right, let's take it away from Robin. Put it on Sean's side. Robin, I believe, can solve the puzzle. She nods in agreement. She may never have an opportunity to do that. Sean, can you solve it right now? All you have to do right now is match one item, and the other will match automatically. Can you do it? Select two numbers.
Number 16.
Car, stereo, and speakers. We haven't seen that.
And a match for that under 21?
Crystal tableware. No match for him.
Robin? Number 18.
Car, stereo, and speakers.
Number 16 for the speakers.
That makes it a match. That prize will go up on your side of the board. We'll open those two doors. You don't have to solve the puzzle because 6 and 21 will match also. That's the crystal tableware. That prize is up there. And now, Robin, for all of these prizes, solve this puzzle, please.
Is it chimney sweep?
Is it chimney sweep? Yes, it is. Congratulations. Way to go, Robin. All right. Did you figure it out at home? Take another look at it as I explain it. CH plus him for chim, plus the arrows pointing at the knee. Chimney S plus the lady is weeping. Chimney sweep. Chimney sweep. What a solution for this young lady. And what an assortment of prizes. Gene, tell her.
A toaster oven and broiler. A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a toaster oven and broiler or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And crystal tableware. A Princess House gift certificate for beautiful hand-blown and lead crystal. Elegant tableware and decorative accessories furnished by Princess House. And a dishwasher. A Whirlpool power clean, energy saver, portable, convertible, or under-counter dishwasher with power clean washing system and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket furnished by Whirlpool. And a car stereo with speakers. Fultron digital AM FM car stereo cassette mini equalizer amplifier and three-way composite speakers furnished by Arthur Fulmer. And, of course, the elegant Beverly Hills shopping spree. Prizes totaling
$2,525. There you go. Light goes on in front of you. You've got the lead in the match. All you have to do is win one more game. We're going to take a break. Game number two after this. Robin Harris is in the lead in our match. We're going to start game number two, and we have one of these prizes, lovely prizes, to show you. I'd like you to meet a lady who works on our staff. Her name is Beverly Pomeranz, and she sets a nice table.
This beautiful formal pattern service for eight is designed to go from freezer to conventional or microwave oven to table, furnished by Goble, United States. Alex.
She sets a nice table, but she's a little sloppy when it comes to drinking coffee or tea. Here's where you're going to find, thank you, here's where you're going to find that prize, players, at number 10, China dinnerware. Now, let's close that door and open four others to start this game. Number 2, number 11. Number 15, and finally, number 17. Sean, you're trailing in the match. Select.
Let's open some of that board. I need number 14, please.
Here it is, grill and range.
Let's get a match for that grill and range under number 7.
No, a word processor. Robin, over to you.
Okay, let's try the corner at number 1.
Silver gift certificate.
Okay, and let's see if we can match that silver gift certificate under the opposite corner at 25.
Nope, that's the word processor. Break for Sean, maybe?
Yes, let's open door number 7.
Word processor.
Ah, yes, and a match for that at 25.
You got it. And you also get a prize sliding into position on your side. Take a look at the puzzle right now. You gonna solve it real fast and tie the match?
No.
No? Go again.
Okay, let's open door number 5.
Wild card. Now, before you make your next selection, Sean, I want to mention that the holiday in this game is a trip to Hawaii.
Oh,
so you might want to just go fishing on the board and see if you could come up with that one. But your decision.
Let's find that holiday trip under number 13.
Video camera. That's a good prize, too. The natural to that would have occurred if you'd gone to number 16. So another great prize and another opportunity. Let's see if it pays off for you. Select.
Let's open another wild card at 22.
Green take.
Okay. Let's get a match for that green take at number 9.
Red take. No match. Robin?
Okay, let's see if we can find one of those match, for the take under number 20.
Green take. You did.
Okay. Was the green one under number 22?
Yes, it was. Nicely done, Robin. There's the take. He's got the word processor, the video camera as well. Two fabulous prizes. In the last game, you held on to your take, and it worked out well for you.
I'll hang on to it again.
All righty. Let's open these two doors for Robin Harris.
Nope, not yet.
Select.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 18.
Hawaiian holiday.
Oh. I need a vacation. Let's see if we can find a wild card or the match for that under number 8.
Wild card makes it a match. Well done. The other Hawaiian holiday is at number 4. That prize moves up on your side of the board. We are running out of time, Robin. Do you want to use the take or do you want to still save it?
I'll take the video camera.
Okay. Let's take the video camera away from Sean, put it up on Robin's side of the board, and open these three doors for her benefit. Will she make it two games in a row and sweep the match?
Nope.
Select again.
Okay, let's see.
Sean's pulling up his sleeves. All right, get your hands close to your signaling buttons. First one to ring in with the correct solution will win the game. Number one. Number three. Oh, Sean's in there fast. I thought he might be.
Is it share and share alike?
I think you may be right. Let's find out. Is it share and share alike? Yes, it is. Way to go, Sean. Congratulations. That was a complicated puzzle, and I'm going to show the folks at home the big picture for just a moment. SH plus the arrows pointing at hair for share. Arrows pointing at hand. Share and SH plus the hair. Share all plus the I plus K. All like. Share and share alike. Sean, you've just won this prize.
A word processor. Magnavox VideoWriter word processor. An all-in-one system for the home with built-in screen, disk memory, electronic dictionary, and printer. Furnished by Magnavox.
All right, Sean, congratulations. The light goes on in front of you. This match is all tied up. Hands close to those signaling buttons. You just heard him say that this is the fun part. This is the tough part also, the tiebreaker game. Good luck to you both. Ring in when you can solve it. Sean.
Is it naughty girl?
Is it naughty girl? No, it is not. Robin, take a look at the entire puzzle. Can you solve this?
Naughty Grail?
Is it Naughty Grail? No, it is not. All right, I'm going to break it down. Pay very close attention. Hands close to the signaling buttons. The first one is not a knot. It's a hole. Who was first? Sean was first.
Is it Holy Grail?
Holy Grail. It sounds right. Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, Sean. You did it. All right, golly. All right, I'm going to show you folks again that picture very quickly. Show you where they were making their mistake. As I pointed out, this is not a knot, it's a hole. Hole plus E, very straightforward. Holy G plus the arrows pointing at a rail. Holy Grail. Sean, come on down here. Gonna get another shot at the cars. Robin, we've got to say goodbye to you. However, you did win some lovely prizes, more than $2,500 worth. Good luck with your new baby.
Thank you. Take care. So long.
Sean, you and I are going to the winner's circle again. But first, we've got to take this commercial break. Sean, Beverly is up there on one of those stairs. She's eager to go and point out a car that you win. You can do it. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and you've got a full 55 seconds on the clock.
Oh, boy.
Make it pay off. Good luck. Here you go.
1, 6.
No match.
3, 10.
That's a match.
4, 6.
That's a match.
9, 11.
Nope.
2, 9.
Right.
12.
Looking good.
8.
No.
14. 12.
Right.
15. 13.
No.
8. 5.
No.
13. 5.
Right.
7. 15.
Yes.
11.
One more, that's all you
8.
Need. Nope.
1. 8.
No.
One.
But you've got
11.
All the time in the world. And you've just done it. Congratulations. Way to go. All right, he's on the car. Gene, tell him what he's got.
A Okay, Alex, Sean, you just won this Volkswagen Fox GL Sports 4-door. Features a 5-speed manual transmission, 1.8-liter 4-cylinder fuel-injected engine, and air conditioning. Furnished by Volkswagen, a prize worth over $9,600.
There you go, Sean. Yeah. All right, who are you surrounded by right here?
I'm surrounded by my girlfriend, my best friend, her father, and her best friend.
How about that? A lot of people are very happy and excited over the fact that you just won a brand new car for a total of $12,866 in prizes. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah.
All right, break time for us right after we hear from Jim.
Some of today's participants may receive the Baldwin Hastings Mantle Clock. Is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals. Furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
See you tomorrow, Sam.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.